Tonight, Florida is suing the DOJ for a decision to block the state from investigating the second Trump assassination attempt in September. Attorney General Ashley Moody says the state has a right to investigate the attempt, given that it happened at Trump's West Palm Beach golf course. She claims the DOJ is stifling the probe by stopping the state from interviewing witnesses and seeking state-level charges.